weather girl. And have we got news for you?
You better listen.